falta nada.
With only one spot left, can B-Dash and Concrete hold on to their place in the top three? For the final performance of the upper division, it's Karen y Ricardo.
Hey, guys! Karen and Ricardo, oh my gosh, they've been so amazing. They are here to compete.
98.3!
First of all, I did not recognize you without sparkly costumes. You walked in, I was like, who are these people?
En esta rutina vamos a intentar mostrar los 14 años de carrera que llevamos juntos. Estamos juntos desde los 15 años y desde ese momento nunca hemos terminado y hemos estado juntos.
Solo una vez, a los 16, pero por 2 horas. Y eso fue todo lo que hemos estado separados. Nunca había
sentido. Karen and Ricardo are raw and grindy and just like very sensual. She is a boss mama. Ya lo tengo todo, pero
¿y el anillo pa' cuándo? Nice! Good job, guys.
Wow, so this is different than, you know, what you've done the past two performances.
Yeah.
This is kind of a risk because slower dances reveals more.
I understand.
So I think that you got to be careful a little bit with this one.
There are some transitions in and out of lifts that sometimes can feel a little clunk, make them feel less because you see it.
Super. Then up. Zoom.
That's better. It's even prettier here to then whoof.
People sometimes think that doing a slower routine is actually easier. It's actually more difficult. It exposes things. And if you're not on your game perfectly.
All right, Karen y Ricardo, you need to beat a 91 to stay in this competition. Good luck, you guys.
Make some noise. And welcome to the stage. Karen y Ricardo.
Competition not for 1 second are you able to rest.
It was, I mean, the song was amazing. You guys interpreted it beautifully. It got more and more exciting. At the beginning, I was a little like, oh, is this gonna go anywhere?
Yeah.
And oh my God, it exceeded my expectations. Yeah, I mean, all of it.
Thank you so much.
You guys were hotter than the fire that was behind you. Like, literally, like, that fire had nothing on you guys. No, but for real, I mean, sometimes when you do a slower dance, a slower style, it's actually more nerve-wracking because it reveals more, right? It's kind of like there was more dancing in this, I felt like. There was more, like, movement in your body, more rhythm.
sabrosito.
I actually dug the slower pace. It allowed me to appreciate the moves even more. Like, you know, this proved to us that you guys are not just trick-based. It's not just about big tricks. You have the big tricks, but you're also seasoned and professional dancers. Like, that's what this showed me.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
We're going to lock in your scores and see where you fall on the leaderboard.
I love the choreography.
They're like, original. Yeah. Trying to catch a moment.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good. Locked.
Okay, Karen and Ricardo, let's see your scores.
Not make it to the next round and run a dance. It's tough, but I don't let this stop us. I can't give up now.
Second time, mostly perfect scores.
Six acts have made it through to the divisional final, representing the upper and junior team divisions.
Staying on top is really hard. Yeah. Maintaining that top spot, and they've
been consistent.
It's
real. It's mind-blowing every time they touch the stage.
It's mind-blowing.